Yep.
They're right here to the left. There's change.
We're at
right there. Sit ahead.
I'm gonna come sit in your lap. How's it going, man? Good to see you, man. You're looking sexy.
Right.
Hey, how's the revolution going? You guys starting the revolution?
We are indeed, Alex. The revolution is afoot. Welcome to the Young Turks.
You overthrow America, isn't it?
I am going to restore American democracy along with progressives and conservatives in this country.
All right, well, I gotta tell you, I am really, really proud to be here with you.
It's good to meet you in person.
How are you guys doing?
We're doing okay.
You like all our Hillary for President shirts, everyone?
No, I kind of despise it.
What shirt is the best thing for you?
You haven't seen it? Oh my God, you didn't see me? I don't expect you to see me. Big no-no. The Cornerstone's banner.
You want to take show, my show over? I'll take your show.
Sure,
over.
Go ahead.
Okay, you know what? Who does this kind of shirt? First of all, sick guy. Second of all,
Bill Clinton's not a rapist, folks.
No, you know who? You know who's accused?
Get there, Sean. Come on.
You know who's accused in court papers of being a rapist?
John Doe.
By Donald Trump, Roger Stone.
Yeah.
He's in court papers.
Oh, yeah.
You're a sick dude, Roger Stone.
I want to run off with you right now.
You assault me all the time. You never give me a chance to respond.
Yeah, no, no, I should give you a
job.
A job.
We'll share. We'll share.
You're a sick man, Roger Stone.
You're a liar.
Roger,
no, you're the world's biggest liar.
Get him out of here.
Didn't you admit that you lied?
Didn't you already admit that you're a piece of crap?
No, Elliot's bitcher, he's a great guy.
First of all, Alex, this
ain't
my fucking show.
Take
it. It's certainly ain't your fucking show.
Are you afraid to debate him?
No.
You're afraid of rape allegations.
Bring it back up.
Hey,
man.
Bring it back up.
Bullshit.
Get up. All right. Roger, yeah, run away. Roger, don't go. He wants to debate you right now.
I'm not going to debate this guy. You're a hatchet man. I don't know what anyone in the media takes you seriously. All you do is lie. You're known as the biggest liar in media. You're the biggest liar in media.
Tim the lie, loser. There's nobody watching this show, dude.
Guys, can you get on my set, please?
Don't get too mad. We gotta have a...
We gotta go.
Oh, well, Crystal.
He's actually mad. You're actually really upset.
Sorry, can you get on?
Hey, don't touch my camera.
You want fucking attention? Get off the stage, you fat fuck! Get off!
Right.
Get off! Yeah, you do!
I'll
touch my
camera!
Get off the stage!
Get
off the stage!
Get
off the stage!
Shut
the fuck
up!
Hey! First of all, let me explain something, alright?
No, Jake, relax!
Hold on, hold on! We're against Saudi Arabia, you dumbass! We talk about that all the time!
Oh, really?
We talk about that all the time!
Get off the
stage! You're out of shit! What, you think the lizard people are in charge?
No.
Is that what you think?
Now you're pissed. You're kicking your ass.
Is that what you think?
You're the anti-liberal and you're pissed.
Bullshit.
We're being nice here.
You know what I care about? I care about the American people.
Good. You're the one flipping out. Anybody hurt? I'm being nice. I'm not lying.
Everybody get the fuck off my stage. Get the fuck off my stage.
You're the one
that
was a guy.
Setup. Once I got up on stage, they said, hey, Young Turks wants you on. Some other guy. And once I got there, they're like, yeah, come up. Then they attacked me, spit in my face. I thought I was having fun. I've been on their show like 10 times.
Seriously?
And then they had like, claim we attacked them. It was the craziest crap I've ever seen.
The producer attacked me.
Yeah, right. It was one of my camera guys got attacked. Then they called the cops on us when they attacked us. And the cops saw them attack me from behind after I left.
This wasn't in Media Row.
This was in 5 minutes ago, man. I expect the cops here any minute.
Well, we promised.
Hey,
There will be no IEDs. Good. There will be no physical attacks. Right. There will
no
be no
machine
violence
guns
of any time, except...
You were there after you left the attack.
Yeah, sure.
What was their problem?
I'm having a problem.
Who was that from their group invited me over?
I don't know.
They invited me over, then they said, oh, just go up there, and I was a setup. I go up there, and they blow up.
He said, no, stay, and he grabbed your mic.
He physically attacked me and grabbed my mic, and then I'm the bad guy. This is what liberals do, man.
Tell me at least.
I'm a real liberal. I'm a libertarian. I don't attack my guests. I mean, this is crazy.
Did you fight?
I'm pretty excited about it.
I understand, but. By the way, Alex, I'm Tom. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Good to see you. All right.
Legend.
I like that watch.
Yeah, thank you very much. You're the second person to comment on it. First things first, though, and I know that you are very vituperative right now, Alex Jones.
Yeah, I just got assaulted.